ClickTecs, creativity with expertise.
Welcome to the Home Repair SaaS web and mobile application demo. This is the web application I'm going to log in as the attendant who's going to receive the phone calls. This is the Attendant Dashboard. We have functionality such as email integration to be able to check their email and instant messenger to be able to talk to all their staff. Let's say there's a new phone call coming in and we know it's coming in from the Yellow Pages ad, so we're going to select that. They need a plumber, so we're going to select that from the drop-down and enter their phone number. You'll notice the moment I start to type in things, there's a predictive search that will bring in everything in the database, so I don't have to enter it each time. I can select it and all these fields get updated automatically. I entered the zip code and it geolocated the customer's address on a map and also showed me all of my technicians that are around that particular customer. Technician schedules are displayed here. Looks like Sam Davis appears to be the nearest one. I can hover over the technician schedule to quickly look at where he is and what he is doing and even click on it to get more details. It looks like everyone's available at 4 o'clock, so this should be a pretty straightforward assignment. I enter the rest of the details in and assign this. So wife broke jaw with a 9-iron, so he needs plumbing help to fix that. I assign that to Sam Davis and hit submit. It says job assigned to technician awaiting confirmation. So let's see what happens on the mobile side. This is the application that all technicians will have either on their Android or on their iPhone devices. It gives them a message saying job has been assigned. Please check the job queue. They click on OK, click on job queue and get new jobs from the server. It shows them a complete list of all the jobs that are pending in the system. It gives them an alert saying you're already having a 2 p.m. book today. But Sam knows what he's doing, so he's just going to go ahead and accept this. It says 4 p.m. added to your schedule. Let's go back to the mobile site to see what's happening. This list will typically update every minute or so, but I'm going to manually refresh it. It says work order number so-and-so, Tiger Woods, Isleworth, 4 p.m. confirmed by Sam Davis. That status is also changed to confirm. So my work here is as the attendant is done. The job has been confirmed by the technician, and he's going to go ahead and do it. I can delete or edit it as I need to. So now let's move on back over to the mobile application dashboard. So it's about 8 o'clock and Sam wants to see what's on his schedule for the day. So he clicks on the schedule, Jane Bailey, 8:30 a.m. This is a faucet leak. So Sam can click on directions to get directions on a map to get to the client's location. When he arrives at the house, he's going to check in. It takes him about an hour to fix this leak. And after he's done, he's going to click on completed. It'll say Jane Bailey, job completed. Please invoice. So on my home screen, the job is done and I can invoice. There's other functionality available such as inventory, so I can check all the inventory that's available on my truck and track how much I have left. But now I want to create an invoice, so I'm going to click on billing. It'll give me a list of all the completed jobs. So I only have one, and I'm going to click create invoice. The customer name is already populated. I can fill in all this other information and it's going to go out in a pre-populated format that the company has decided. Thanks, Jane, and send invoice. So the invoice has been sent and I'm going to check what else is on my schedule. Looks like I have a 2 p.m. and a 4 p.m. So I have plenty of time here. So I'm going to go back and log out of the application so I don't publish my location and I don't want to receive any more jobs for the day. So once I log out, it's going to say that you're logged out. All the appointments have been moved over to an iCal calendar application. So even though I'm logged out, my iPhone will keep giving me alerts on when my next appointment is. Moving back to the attendant dashboard, all this information flows through to an interactive dashboard that tracks things such as technician performance, how much money they are generating per call that is assigned to them, or revenue per call trends over months. All of this information can be very helpful in the management of the company to make educated decisions, track profitability, and grow their business.
ClickTecs, creativity with expertise.